must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
We've cut their uplink. That should slow down their bombers. Rebel Y-wings inbound.
Y-wings are ready to support you against the AT-ATs, but you'll need to activate those uplinks to guide our fighters in.
Uplink activated.
Red Squadron, we could use some fighter support. Copy. Heading for your signal.
Skywalker has joined us. Follow his lead. AT-AT targeted by our Y-wing.
You got him.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire. The uplink station has been activated.
They're locking with a missile! Missile zeroing in on you! Nice shooting!
Thank you.
trying to get a lock on you. Homing missile headed your way.
Y-Wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
That's a sight for sore eyes.
Locking sequence offline.
Krennic's been dealt with.
Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
Focus all firepower on it.
Enemy missile launched! Watch out!
Missile locking onto you!
Direct all firepower on that walker.
Uplink stations available.
Green 7 in position. Standing by.
Homing missile lock on your ship! Homing missile inbound!
Lock on the walker.
Stormtroopers ahead.
Great shooting.
Y-Wing tracking signal online. Targeting systems locked in.
Shake their missile lock. Homing missiles after you.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
They've locked onto you. Missile closing on your position. Calling in fighter support.
Y-wing targeting systems locked.
Targeted by our Y-Wing. Bombers are making their attack run.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Advanced weapons researcher Orson Krennic has entered the combat zone. AT-AT destroyed.
They're trying to get a lock on you. Shake that missile!